In this class, we are going to discuss about NAND gate. Generally, we know about AND gate that will provide logical multiplication. Whatever logical multiplication done by AND gate, that is complemented by using NAND gate. Just complement of AND gate is nothing but NAND gate. As the name indicates, NAND is nothing but not AND. So, that means complement to AND gate is nothing but NAND gate. Here we can see the logic symbol for 2 input NAND gate. We may have n input NAND gate also. We may have n number of inputs for NAND gate also. The only difference is we will get n number of input lines for that particular logic gate if that is a n input logic gate. So, now for example, I am taking for functionality, for example, I am taking 2 input NAND gate. So, this is the logic symbol for 2 input NAND gate. So, whatever output is there by using AND, that is going to NOT, that means that is going to complement. So, here generally if you are providing A and B as an input for AND gate, you are getting A into B. For example, if you are giving same A and B for a NAND gate, you are getting complement of logical multiplication of that inputs. That means Y is equal to A into B whole bar. That means A into B complement means complement of logical multiplication you are going to get with NAND gate. So, here we can design this NAND gate like this also. So, this is also equivalent to NAND gate. So, here you are having one AND gate and one NOT gate. So, here for example, if you are providing A and B for this AND gate, the X value is equivalent to A into B. When this X is given to NOT, you are getting X bar as output. Now, our Y is equivalent to same only A into B whole bar. So, coming to the truth table. So, the truth table, we are giving all input and output combinations. We are having 2 inputs and 1 output. That 1 output is equivalent to A into B whole bar. So, here with 2 input variables, I may have 4 combinations. That 4 combinations may be 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0 and 1, 1. These are the 4 combinations where 2 input variables. For the 2 input variables, logical multiplication complement we need to take. So, 0 into 0 actually 0, but you are complementing that 0 means you are getting 1 here. Next, 0 into 1 actually 0, but you are taking complement means you are getting again 1 here. 1 into 0 actually multiplication is 0, but you are taking the complement of multiplication means here also 1. 1 into 1 multiplication result is 1, but you are taking complement means here is equivalent to 0. So, the NAND gate we can define like this. If any one of the input is 0, if any one of the input is 0, then gate output is high. We can say like this. These statements are very, very important in gate point of view because they will give like this. Which statements are suitable for NAND gate? So, whenever all the inputs are high, it is going to provide 0. When all inputs are 0, it is going to provide 1 like that. It is going to give. They are going to give. We need to get the better combination. So, these statements are very, very important. So, here for NAND gate, so observe this truth table. So, by observing this truth table, we can say that. So, whenever this is going to 1 means whenever at least 1 0 is there, you are getting 1 at the output. For NAND gate, if any one of the input is 0, then output will be 1. So, whenever all the inputs are high, then only you are getting 0. This then only word, whatever word is there only, that is very, very important while selecting the option. So, whenever all the inputs are high, whenever all the inputs are high, then only you are getting 0. If any one of the input is 0, then you are getting 1 at the output. This is about truth table of NAND gate. Now, come to the timing diagram of NAND gate. So coming to the timing diagram, I want to take all inputs with output. So A and B are my inputs. You can see here at input. So these are the timing cycles I am taking, T1, T2, T3 and T4. As I am having four combinations, I need to take four timing cycles, four different time periods. I need to apply these combinations. So here A is equivalent to 0 in T1 and T2. In remaining time periods, this is equivalent to 1. Same thing I am going to draw here at T1 and T2. This is equivalent to 0, 0. At T3 onwards, from T3 onwards, this is going to high. Like this, we are giving input signal, one input signal. Second input signal, we are giving like 0, 1, 0, 1. Alternate high low combinations we are giving. For B, initially we are giving 0. We are making high at second level. Again, we are making it low. So, 0. So, again, we are making it high. That means 1. So, like this, we are giving the second input signal B. Now, come to the output Y. So, here in this case, in NAND gate, so Y is equivalent to A into B whole bar. So, how we can get this means? So, see here, all are ones in T1, T2, T3 time cycle, everything is going high in the output. That means, whenever at least 1, 0 is there, then without seeing anything, you can draw high. Here at least 1, 0, that means 2 zeros also countable. So here at least 1, 0 is there, at least 1, 0 is there, then this is going to provide 1. Whenever all the inputs are high, then definitely NAND gate is going to get 0 at output. So this is the timing diagram for NAND gate. If you saw this related to AND gate, so how you are getting for AND? For example, if you want to draw A into B, how you are getting? This is related to AND. This is related to NAND. For example, if you draw AND gate, so whenever you are having 1, 1 only, 1 into 1 only, then only you are getting high output. That means, so like this, you are going to get in case of AND gate, but in case of NAND gate, complement of this you are going to get. That's it. So NAND is finally, NAND gate is complement of AND gate, and NAND gate is also called as universal gate. Why? Because by using NAND realization, by using NAND gates, we can implement any other gate.